A Rhea County woman has been sentenced for making meth in the presence of five children. It's the third time that 36-year-old Misty Angel has been convicted on those charges. Authorities say the children present were 4, 12, 13, 14, and 17 years old. Angel has been sentenced to serve more than 11 years in prison.